fucking sell, you son of a cockknocker. Oh my god! There is me running with the biggest piece of shit weapon ever. Turn around, you dumbass. Okay. Hello and welcome. I'm Nightmare Ari to blah blah blah. I mean commentary videos. Yay, subscribe to me because I always make them and I come out with them every single week, more than one twice. Now, before I waste any more time talking about that, I had a terrible motherfucking day today. On the way home, I wanted KFC. I go in the fucking KFC. I go to the order line. I say popcorn chickens, you fucking cockknockers. They say our skillet isn't working. We can't make them. No, 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 no. This is bad. This is evil. This is ludicrous. Popcorn chicken. Oh my god. Okay, the real reason now. Disregard all this shit in my fucking inventory right there. Okay. I am holding a piece of shit weapon. I am holding the piece of shit weapon. It sucks balls. And there is a cockknocker that just walked past me. This weapon right here. I'm not even going to say its name. I don't care. You can see the name right there. I will not say its name. I will call it a piece of shit throughout this whole goddamn video. And I will show you what it does in PvP worlds. It sucks. It is ludicrous. It is not worth the 8 mil that I had to pay. Because it will not sell for anything else. Bunghole. Let me log into PvP. Be right back. Oh my god, we are here. Just to let everybody know. What I did end up eating for dinner was fucking ice cubes. Because I did not have popcorn chicken. Okay. Oh my god, arranging hippie. Fuck! Alright, Hypercam just like messed itself up. But anyways, I'm at Lumbee right now. The reason why I'm at Lumbee is because a lot of my videos, well, just about, you know, every single one of my PvP videos is in Varrock. And, I wanted to, you know, change it. And as you can see now, I'm high detail. Oh my god, I just upgraded. Not really upgraded, but I just feel like playing in high detail. Okay, this is the mosh pit. Woohoo! Let's go and break ourselves. Okay. It's kind of laggy. I want to protect from range, because I don't want to be attacked by a ranging moron. Let's see, who can we attack to show that I have a piece of shit weapon? I can attack this dumbass, but he doesn't have fucking range. Oh my god, a 15, this is awesome. Okay, let's see this wonderful special on this piece of shit. Yeah, a lightning. Okay, a 6 and a 5. I mean, a 6 and a 5. But, you know, I mean, that is kind of, you know, like, stupid. Well, it did use, you know, all of its, thing. Oh my god, I got first kill! What'd I get? Woo! Adam in full helm, hey! This piece of shit is turning out pretty good. I may need to take that back. But anyways, what? It's the same asshole! It's the same son of a bitch! This is bullcrap! What the fuck? This happens in all my videos. I kill somebody and the same cock knocker comes back and tries to kill me. He ain't going to try to kill me now. Damn it, I forgot a strength pot. I am stupid. I got this little thing on. And melee. Okay. Anyways, I do not, you know, PK a lot. Mainly because, I don't PK because I'm not very, like, good at it. And, well, it's more or less that anybody can PK. I just never, like, really, got into it. LOL. LOL, you're dead, motherfucker. You're dead. See that? You're dead, and I get a mithril spear. How do you like me now, son of a bitch? And I get a slice of cake. You will die, son of a bitch. Eat my slice of cake. Okay. Anyways, what the f... You gotta be shimmy. Am I attacking the same son of a bitch? I'm attacking a new son of a bitch. Die, son of a bitch. Okay, the first reason why I have a piece of shit weapon. First of all, the special. One is a one-hit special, and as you can all see, my special did, like, nothing. It did a 5 and 6. On a Bandos God Sword, you can do a special, and you can hit, like, in the 50s. Well, if you have 99 strength. I, myself, cannot. Son of a fucking bitch. Leave me alone. You again! You are going to die for the third time, and I will send you to hell. I will send your ass to ludicrous hell. You will die again now. My Sarah sword is going to, I mean, my piece of shit is going to kick your ass. Just did for the third fucking time. Give me my slice. Oh, fuck. Hang on, somebody's attacking me. Oh, no, fuck. I think I lost my goddamn Sarah sword. Fuck. I lost a goddamn Sarah sword. Now I need to buy a new one, motherfucker. Okay, well, I've decided to actually, like, one item, a piece of shit now. This piece of shit, that is. Okay, let's one item this cock bunghole. And protect from item on now, because I will beat myself later. When I take a shower, I'm gonna purposely slip and break both my fucking legs because I lost this goddamn thing. It's not really the factor, like, you know, losing it. It's more the less that I could have, like, prevented myself. Because all I had to do was press the goddamn button, and that, like, pisses me off. Okay, attack this son of a bitch. I will show you this. Where are you going, my little friend? Why are you walking away? Come back here. Damn it, lag. Lag from hell. Did I just hit a 27 on him? Oh my god, I'm dying! We cannot die again. Fucking range whore. You ranging ass monger. Oh, fuck. No, idiot. I am an idiot, thank you very much. Watch my video, and you will see that my special owns you. Whoa, that's an awesome goddamn special. Special is actually pretty cool. Oh boy, I'm being double teamed. Time to get the fuck out of here. Okay. Anyways, that was actually a pretty good special. Like, I dislike, like, god swords and stuff like that, mainly because, I don't like training with them. They, you know, they attack very slow, and they cost so much, and they should attack faster than a whip. Why does something that costs, like, 1.5 mil, being a whip, can attack faster than something that costs, like, let's compare it to an AGS 61, I think it's that now, that attacks at a snail's pace? It doesn't make any sense. Now, does it? Please agree with me, because it doesn't. Okay. Very good. Let's see. We're going back into the PvP. Woohoo! Okay. Let me get, like, I want to try to get one more fucking kill in with this piece of shit before I go and sell this. I don't plan on keeping, like, this sword. I hate this sword so much. It looks too bulky and it's, like, stupid. Oh my god, I can attack this son of a bitch, but I'm gonna die, and it's gonna be fun, because I like to die, because I like to show you how much this sword sucks. And look, the special isn't even back yet. How, like, stupid is that? Why are you running away, you bunghole? 7 seconds till hell. Alright, this is, like, stupid now. Can't believe I lost a goddamn Sarah sword. I mean, piece of shit. It is a banana. I am! Mad Monkey 75, you are a cockknocker. Just to let you know, if you watch this video, you are a cockknocker. Do I still have this thingy on? Yes, I do. Aw, shit. Come on, need to find somebody now, before this video runs out. Oh yeah, and it's also pretty stupid that PvP gives you, like, shrimp. It should be, like, the next specs thing. I think it's anchovies. Or it could be shrimp. I don't know, I don't remember. Look at these dum-dums. Attack this dum-dum. What the fuck? I just went in the wrong direction. Come on. Alright, attack this 116. Who am I attacking? Why do these people run away? I don't understand it. And I will possibly, you know, like, break both of my legs, because I can't believe I lost something of that out of stupidity. Anyways, please subscribe, leave comments. I will make more videos, don't you worry. See you guys later. Bye. Oh, you're